It is the regional program, the illumination of the fleet. Once again, we're taking you on board HMS Nelson for a description of the scene at Spithead tonight by Lieutenant Commander Thomas Woodroffe.
At the present moment, the whole fleet is lit up. When I say lit up, I mean lit up by fairy lamps. We've forgotten the whole Royal Review. The whole thing is lit up by fairy lamps. It's fantastic. It isn't a fleet at all. It's fairyland. The whole fleet is in fairyland. Now, if you'll follow me through, if you don't mind, the next few moments, you'll find the fleet doing odd things. Now, at the present moment, the New York office is lit out. And when I say a fleet is lit up in lamps, I mean she's outlined. The whole ship's outlined in little lamps. I'm sorry, I was telling some people to shut up talking. What I mean is this, that the whole fleet is lit up in fairy lamps, and each ship is outlined. Now, as far as I can see, it's about, I suppose I can see it down about 5 or 6 miles. Ships are all lit up. They're outlined, a whole lot. Even destroyers are outlined. In the old days, you know, destroyers used to be outlined by a little kind of pyramid of light. And nowadays, destroyers are lit up by, they outline themselves. In a second or two, we're going to fire rockets, and we're going to fire all sorts of things in the ship. And you can't possibly see them. You'll hear them going off, and you may hear my reaction when I see them go. Because, I'm going to try and tell you what they look like as they go off. But at the moment, there's a whole huge fleet yard. The thing we saw this afternoon, this colossal fleet, lit up by lights. And the whole thing is in fairyland. It isn't true. It isn't here. And as I say it, it's gone. It's gone. There's no fleet. It's disappeared. No magician who ever could have waved his wand could have waved it with more acumen than he has now at the present moment. The fleet's gone. It's disappeared. I'm trying to give you, ladies and gentlemen, a special turn. The fleet's gone. It disappeared. I was talking to you in the middle of this jam. In the middle of this fleet. And what's happened is the fleet's gone, disappeared, and gone. We had 100, 200 warships all around us a second ago. And now they've gone. At a signal by the Morse code, at a signal by the fleet circuit, which I'm in now, they've gone. They've disappeared. There's nothing between us and heaven. There's nothing at all.